Then in Seaside, this is really cool. The future of America showing off their engineering skills at the inaugural robotics competition, an intense 3-day event showcasing robots built and operated by 36 high school teams from all over the world. 12 of those teams are from right here on the Central Coast, including Monterey High School.
This is a really big deal. This is the first time that this event of this size and scale has been hosted here.
These robots are very sophisticated. They're way more sophisticated than the stuff that I did in my doctoral thesis.
The qualifying rounds continue tomorrow at Seaside High.